What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel, Mark Anthony Storm, and today we're making this video just for you. Let's talk about success and how you can make it. First, I'm just like you. I'm just like each and every one of you that was wanting an opportunity to come along and really make it big. Push it to the limit. Walk along the razor's edge. Don't look down, just keep your head up. You're finished. Be successful, you know, make the family proud, make the wife, the girlfriend, the friends. Someone that everyone looks up to, they admire, and when you're trying to get a job and trying to reach this goal, sometimes the opposition it can be really, really, really hard, and in some cases some people are going to get very depressed and stressed. But I want to tell you, don't let that get you down. Don't let that stop you from being successful. What you want to do is push yourself even harder. Now when things get a little bit rough, that's when you got to push yourself even more. Live this day as if it is your last, and if it's not your last, you got to make it your best. What I did to become successful is I joined up with a company and got my CDL license, and that company is CRST. So just like each one of you out there that may have questions and wondering, is it the right move? I saw this video, I saw that video. Forget every other video you've watched. Watch this video, okay? Watch this video and know that you can make it. Now, not based on my what I've done with my life, but what you can do with your life. All you have to do is just take a step forward, make a move, okay? It's like having a map. If you had a map and you open it up and it tells you, okay, this is how you get from here to there, it's absolutely useless to have a map in your hand if you don't take that first step forward. So just think of it that way, as you've got to take the first step, and the first step would be get into a trucking school. Now, you don't have to go to college to get your CDL. In a way, that's kind of a waste of a lot of money, whether you got a grant or not. It's a lot of time to go through that process. What you do is go with CRST. It is my recommendation because I started with them, and my whole thing from the beginning was just keep a positive attitude. There's going to be some days where things may not go the way you want. That doesn't mean that you distract or deviate, from what you're focusing on. Once you start with CRST, you're going to go through a class. It takes about maybe 2.5 weeks to 3 weeks. It's a very quick course, again, but just stay focused. Don't waste your time listening to the other 90% of the people that don't have their goals, lined up correctly. Let's try to understand that what I'm saying is not necessarily just because I'm successful or became successful that you would be successful. It is going to be up to you and what you decide to do with your trucking career. But using me as a potential of what can be done, I've been down on my luck in the past and had jobs that were just not going anywhere. But when I got into trucking, all of that became a thing of the past. Getting into trucking, joining up with CRST was the best move I've ever made. I made more money with CRST than any job I've ever had in my past. And I was even in the military for 12 years. I was in law enforcement too. So that being said, I'm trying to show you guys, tell you guys that this is a smart move for you. But you do have to keep a positive mental attitude. You've got to keep your head focused on what your goals are and what you're trying to do. I'm going to be making many more videos in the future that will help you in different aspects of trucking, help you to get past some of the stumbling blocks, because you will run into them. And hopefully in doing that and putting out these videos, it will make more of you guys very successful, very happy, and enjoy the trucking life. There's a lot of fun to be had, in this field, and but there's also a great reward at the end when you're able to you know, do the things that you really want to do, and even purchase, make the big purchases that that you want to make, such as owning a home. Maybe you're into cars or trucks. You want to have that nice sports car or that really cool, you know, pickup truck, or perhaps maybe buying that engagement ring, you know, for the special one that you love. All these things are very, very possible once you get into trucking, and I really want to be a part of helping you to get there. So forget about all the negative naysayers and start watching this channel. Please take that little moment just to press on the subscribe button. I thank each and every one of you who took a moment to watch this video. And again, if you are new to the channel, you know, come on back, leave a comment, reach out to me, let me know what your experience is, and if you're having some problems, and maybe I can help you. So again, come on back. Thank you guys. God bless each and every one of you, and I'll see you out there on the road. Thank you.
Just to get in line, the fights, the lies. I just tried to be good. You've got to break, take it out of